just look at what's taking over towns in Utah and Nevada. Thousands of tumbleweeds have blocked roads and are stacked several meters high in front of homes. Strong winds swept the invasive species into several cities after a spring storm over the weekend.